Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Boney Cube. Boney Cube is a Rubik's Cube, but now with a sort of bone texture. And the bone texture makes it very light and hollow, but very strong at the same time. So the object of this puzzle, it's like a Rubik's Cube. You turn the sides and you scramble it, and then you try to solve it. And the puzzle is solved when all the layers have all the six different colors at all the sides. So you can see the puzzle is solved now. So let me try and scramble it. And you see after just a few turns, it's completely scrambled, where we have three pinks in a face and two blues and three orange. So the puzzle is now scrambled and it needs to be solved again. Of course, I'm not going to solve it. Instead, I'm going to show you how this puzzle was built. So it's a functional Rubik's Cube, but it's not constructed like a regular Rubik's Cube. Instead, it's using a rails mechanism. So I'm now dislocating the rails. And when you dislocate the rails, the parts come out. And I'll repeat that for the middle layer. And now we can easily turn take the whole thing apart. There we are. Taking apart is quickly, and then I can assemble it again doing well, the opposite, and essentially then I have a jigsaw puzzle. So my question to you is about the puzzle that this was inspired upon. We have nine different colors at each face, and there is another Rubik's Cube type of puzzle that is using exactly the same idea, and the solving is exactly the same. The question is, of course, what is that puzzle? Thank you for watching.